I think it's important, you know, that charter schools begin to really tell their story. I think a lot of times we can't wait as charter holders to allow other people to tell the story of the great work that we're doing every day, you know, with students. I have found, you know, doing this work, that there are very few people who really understand all of the things that go into doing the work. And when you find an attorney like Gary Bledsoe, who is extremely competent, obviously, as an attorney, but knows the issues, I mean, knows lots of the issues because of his experience with the NAACP, Gary knows a lot about the law, and certainly Gary knows a lot about education. I mean, having had the experiences in terms of working with educational entities, you know, from a legal perspective, I mean, he's extremely sharp.